Today, we're going to introduce the latest robot from Sansei Technologies, called the SR-02. This quadruped robot not only resembles an elephant but is also the world's first four-legged walking robot capable of carrying passengers. The specifications of the SR-02 are quite substantial, with a length of 3.6 meters, a width of 2 meters, and a height of 2.1 meters. It can comfortably accommodate 4 adults, weighing approximately 2 tons, and has a walking speed ranging from 3.8 to 9 meters per minute. Imagine strolling atop this elephant-inspired robot in botanical gardens, zoos, or parks. What an experience it would be! According to official statements, the SR-02 can be controlled by passengers using a wired connection and also supports wireless remote control. In the future, its primary use is intended for sightseeing, providing a more entertaining travel experience. However, behind this innovation, the manufacturing team faced numerous challenges, including high development costs, ensuring absolute safety during operation, and even the need to increase its walking speed. People who have ridden this robot on site report that its walking process is incredibly smooth, akin to riding an actual elephant or camel. While we've already seen numerous robots in urban environments, one that you can ride is making its debut. Can you envision experiencing this unique robot in a theme park in the future? In summary, although the SR-02 may appear somewhat impractical, and its production costs are not low, it epitomizes Japan's unique culture and Sansei Technologies' entertainment-driven investment strategy. They dare to experiment with novel ideas, aiming to attract more customers and tourists through these unique technological innovations. Thank you for watching. We hope you found the video informative and enjoyable. Stay tuned for more exciting content in the future. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for updates on the latest advancements in technology.